Hi, it's Bruce. I'm here at Holy Family Community Center, 17th and Izzard Street, right here in north downtown Omaha. And today, Sam Gering and his dad, Ray, and Sam's grandfather, David Roberts, are out in the churchyard. Sam is assembling and installing today picnic tables for the churchyard. It's part of his Eagle Scout project. Sam chose the churchyard to help us build community right here in this neighborhood. So let's go see how the three of them are doing over in the churchyard.
With my small faith sharing group through my church, we were here to make sandwiches. And then I found this community garden and I thought it was a great place. So I'm with Troop 378 at St. Margaret Mary's. Eagle Scout Project is just a project to kind of help your community, I guess, and I felt I really enjoy this community garden, so I wanted to kind of lighten it up a bit, give it people a place to sit and have picnics, I guess. So we assembled two picnic tables and then laid down cardboard and mulch to go over. I'm somewhat handy at tools, but I'm really good at helping, but I've learned that anything you can do to help is really good. Right. This is my dad. He's really good at helping me kind of like know what I'm supposed to do and stuff. And this is my grandfather, is really handy with tools and really instrumental in making these picnic benches.
I couldn't be more proud of him. He's been in Scouts ever since first grade. I was his den leader in Cub Scouts, and then I had the pleasure of watching him cross over into Boy Scouts, and it's just been a great journey. And I was really proud of him in what he picked for his project and the way that he's really just kind of taking charge and making it happen.
I think it's really affected me to help learn and do all these things, not just to learn, but to put them into practice, which I think I really showed today.